Okay.
So first time, be aggressive, like shove me and come with the big right hand. Yeah, 7 meters. And then after that, we're going to be here, and I want to see if I can defend from close. Like, so it could be a jab, it could be a hook. I want to see if I can get in there. Nobody shot this at us. No one's going to say shit.
Okay.
Okay. Brad, start. Okay, so first time, come be aggressive. Back off, man. Back off. Back off, man. Back off. Do the same thing, but come with the big right hand this time. Like most people do. Okay, so give me a shove, talk crap, whatever. Well, back off, man. Back off, man. Back off. Hey, stay away, man. Stay away. Okay. So now that's prepared stance, non-confrontational fence. That's what you should be doing. Or jab, cross, hook. So see if you can get me with that first sucker punch. Stay away, man, stay away. Stay away, man, stay away. You started to go. If you started to go, I go. Stay away, man. Stay away. Stay away. Now, if the guy takes up that, we're already in engaged fight. See, I'd be going. Okay, so I would have went first. I would have went a second earlier there, because he brought his hands up. The guy says we're fighting by doing this, or even clenching his fist, it's already on. Okay, so this is, I was stupid. I should be here. But if I messed up, if I did stay here, it's to lure him, so I go first, preemptive strikes. I talked about that last week. But if I do stay here, and suddenly he starts to go, I gotta go. If I thought maybe he was a businessman or something, I didn't think he had any reason to attack, and my guard was down a little bit, then I gotta just go. Okay, I gotta react to him swinging. But if he starts to do this, or even this, then I just chin him, or, whoa, dude, now we're in mutual one-on-one combat. You know, he's deciding we're fighting. Fortunately, I might have to. We're an engaged fight. Okay, so let's stay here, relax, and then just turn it again. Of course, I can't really tag him. So I got hit, but I picked it up. So I should be more prepared, but in case I'm not, and he starts to go.
Have problems?
Why not? And now we're in a bit of a grappling situation because he's a big guy. All right, now we're in the grappling MMA style. Hopefully I can do fast because he's got friends. No. going forward, that's what matters. And not if I can break the structure. Okay. So, we kind of went at the same time there at the end. But because I went forward with intention, body weight, I'm going to win that outcome 9 out of 10 times. Because that's what's important. Thank you.